These three contestants are about to play the most exciting game of their lives. Mark Linewan has won $24,156 in our last two games, and he's today's returning champion. But Linda Fisher plans to replace Mark and win today. And Tom Jurancic has his own goal, and that's ending up as the champ today. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks once again, Rod Roddy, and welcome to Press Your Luck. As you know, it's the most competitive game in television where you can win a bundle or you can also lose your shirt. And now let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, Linda. How are you, Linda?
Hi, Peter. Just fine.
Linda, where are you from?
From Long Beach.
Long Beach. Well, I understand you... Did you bring the entire city with you? That's a lot of folks, a lot of fans.
Never saw them before in my life.
Linda, I understand you travel. You go often to Hawaii?
8 times a month.
You need someone to carry your bags?
Sure.
Oh, we'll talk. Good, Linda. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
And now let's talk to our champion, Mark.
Peter.
24,000 and change. I won't even go into the change.
Isn't
over $24,000.
Wow.
How does it feel to be rich?
It feels very good.
Does it?
It feels terrific.
Well, let's see how much more you can win today, all right?
It'd be interesting.
All right, let's meet our third player, Tom.
Yeah.
Hey, Tom.
Right.
Tom, you got eyes?
Yeah.
Take your head off. Let me see your eyes. All right. There he is. Tom.
Yeah.
I understand you fish a lot, but you use weird bait.
Well, I have on occasion. I had one occasion up north that I tried to catch some bass with my car.
That's kind of cute. Did it work?
No.
Didn't work.
Didn't work.
Tough to reel it back in, though, isn't it?
Oh, it's really tough.
I understand. All right. You actually drove your car into the lake. Is that
yeah.
the case? Okay, let's see if you have better luck on Press Your Luck.
Got to.
You ready?
Ready.
All right, players, as you know, I'm going to ask you four questions. You know your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. And the more spins you have, the more money you're going to win. Because our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, fabulous prizes. Every time you stop the board like this, stop. Uh-oh. Usually you win money. But on occasion, you hit that little demon. And that's the whammy. If he comes out, you're going to get your money taken away. Your total reduced to zero. So you don't want to do what I just did. Right?
Right.
Are you all ready to press your luck? Because I'm going to give you the first question. Remember, these questions mean spins. Spins mean money. What's the best-selling dessert in American restaurants? Mark.
Apple pie.
Apple pie, says Mark. If you're right, Mark, you get three spins. You know what I'm going to do. I'm going to take your answer and two others, give it to Linda and Tom. And if they get it, I'm going to give them a spin apiece because I'm a nice guy. Is the correct answer apple pie, cake, or ice cream? Linda?
I'll go with ice cream.
You go with ice cream. We're going to jump over to Tom to see what
I'm
he goes with.
I'm going to have to agree. I'd have to go with ice cream.
You'd have to go with ice cream. Well, the best-selling dessert is pie. Pie is the best-selling dessert. So that means Linda stays at zip. Mark picks up three. Tom stays with Linda. Not a bad place to stay. She's real nice. Okay, here's the second question. Rounded to the nearest 10, what percentage of registered American voters voted in the last presidential election? Tom?
70.
70, says Tom. Is the correct answer 70, 50, or 60? Linda?
I'll go with 50.
Linda will go with 50. We're going to go over to Mark to see what he goes with.
I'll say 50 as well.
You'll say 50. Well, in the last election, 50% of the voters voted. That's correct. Actually, 53.9 to be exact. Linda goes to 2. Mark goes to... Yeah, Linda goes to 2. Am I correct? She does go to 2. Does she go to 1? Just 1. Sorry, Mark. Oh, you already added him 2, I guess. Mark goes to 4. And Tom... We've yet to hear from you, Tom.
We're trying.
The guys in the buzzers are quicker than I am tonight. Today. This afternoon, this morning. Where are we? Hi, welcome to the show. Here's the third question, I think. What pop singer just gave birth to twin girls and may very well be serenading them by singing her hit song, You Light Up My Life? Linda?
Debbie Boone.
All right, is the correct answer Debbie Boone, Marie Osmond, or Olivia Newton-John? Mark?
It was Debbie Boone.
It was Debbie Boone, says Mark. Tom,
definitely
what do you think?
Debbie Boone.
Debbie Boone. Well, the new mother of twins is Debbie Boone. Correct. Everybody picks up spins. Linda goes to 4, Mark to 5, and Tom jumps in with a big spin. All right, here we go with the fourth and final question. We're told that this steel-willed movie star would only enter a sound stage when it was exactly 67 degrees Fahrenheit. Anything warmer, she said, would cause her face to sag. Who are we talking about? Oh, class. Let me give you a hint. I'm leaving. It's too hot in here. No, no. I'll give it to you multiple choice. How's that? If you get it right, I'll give you a spin. Just for the heck of it. All right. Anything warmer she said would cause her face to sag, other than 67 degrees. Was this performer Betty Davis, Loretta Young, or Joan Crawford? Linda?
I'll go Joan Crawford.
You'll go Joan Crawford. Let's see who Mark goes.
This is just a guess, but I'll say Joan Crawford, too.
Mark will say Joan Crawford. Let's jump over to Tom.
Let's make it three.
You'll say Joan Crawford as well? Well, the lady who feared her face would sag was Joan Crawford. Everybody's right. That was our last question. Linda goes to five, Mark to six, Tom to two. And in just a moment, you're going to get to take all those spins to the big Press Your Luck game board. Turn them into money when we come back right after this. We're back, and we've got everything up there on our board, including prizes, surprises, $13,000 in cash, and, of course, the proverbial whammy in a number of positions. Now, remember, each spin can bring you up to $1,500, and that's important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and as you know, that's an advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time when you have a fear of the whammy, and everything is at stake. Each time you spin, four whammies put you out of the game. With that in mind, we're going to go to the player with the fewest spins, and that's Big Tom. Two spins, no dollars. Are you ready, Tom?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Stop.
$750, Tom. Right there in the money column. One spin left, $750. Gotta go on.
Stop.
Oh, $400. Tom, $1,150. Well done. We'll now go over to Linda, who has five spins and no dollars, to see how she can do at our board. You ready, Linda?
Stop.
Stop at $550. All right, Linda, four spins left, $550. Gonna keep going? Here she goes.
Come on, big bucks.
$500. That's $1,050. Three spins. What are you gonna do, Linda?
I'm going.
Keep going.
Stop.
Stop at $500. You're stuck on the fives. $1,550, Linda. Two spins left. You're in first place by $400.
I'm going.
Gonna go.
Stop.
Stop at $400. That gives you $1,950, Linda. One spin left. What are you gonna do?
I'm passing.
You're gonna pass it. Okay, partner. It gets passed over to Tom because Tom is the player with the next highest amount of money. One spin gets passed to you, Tom. Are you ready to play?
I'm ready.
You got to. Here it comes. $1,150 at stake. Let's see.
Big money.
Stop. Linda was right. $400. The hex didn't work. $1,550, but Linda's still in first place. We've not heard from Mark, our champion. $0, six spins. Mark, you ready?
Let's go.
Okay.
Stop.
$1,500. One spin. Wham. All right, Mark, five left. What do you want to do?
I'm going to play.
Yep, I figured as much.
Okay. Stop.
Stop at a motorbike. Mark, valued at $778. Brings your total to $2,278. First place by about $300. Over Linda.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Gonna press.
Stop.
Stop and advance two spaces to $750, Mark. That brings your total to $3,028. Three spins left. You've got about $1,100 more than Linda.
I'm gonna pass.
Gonna pass. Mark passes the three spins to Linda. You've gotta take them, Linda. $1,950 at stake. One at a time, however. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $400. That's $2,350. Near the second place, two more spins. Here they come.
Stop.
Stop at earrings. Linda, look much better on you than on Mark. Valued at $650. A nice round, $3,000. $28 less than Mark. This spin could put you in first place or keep Mark there. Let's see.
Stop.
Oh. Not what you wanted, Linda.
Hey, Sam, I'm in the pool and I got your money.
Oh. That's not who you go to Hawaii with normally, I can see. Linda, sorry, you've got no dollars. We've got Tom at $1,550. And Mark, you're leading with $3,028, which, as you know, is a big advantage. We'll be right back with more goodies and prizes and surprises right after this. We'll be right back. Okay, players, I have four more questions, and that means four more golden opportunities to earn some spins. And you know what spins mean? Spins mean money. Now, also remember that the player who wins this round gets the most money, gets to take it all home, and come back and do it all over again tomorrow. So with that in mind, are you ready for your first question?
Ready.
Ready.
Okay. When selecting their political affiliation, 45% of Americans said they chose this political party. What party is that? Mark?
Democrats.
All right, Mark. Democrats is the correct answer. Democratic, Republican, or Independent? Linda?
I'll go Democrats.
Linda will go Democratic. Let's go over to Tom.
Democrat.
Democrat. Well, 45% are Democrats.
Yeah!
True. Republicans are 24%, and Independents are 31%. That's interesting. Linda picks up a spin. Mark picks up three because he buzzed in, and Tom picks up one. Here's the second question. So you learn things on the show, right? I mean, in addition to making money. What fictional movie hero makes a big deal about drinking vodka martinis shaken, not stirred? Mark?
James Bond.
All right, is the correct answer. James Bond, Dirty Harry, or Sam Spade? Linda?
Bond.
Bond, says Linda. Let's go
James
over to Tom.
Bond.
You say James Bond? Well, the guy who's so particular about his martinis is James Bond. Correct. That means Linda goes to two. Mark only works in threes, right? So you go to six, Tom goes to two. Here is our third question. California and New York are the nation's most populated states. What state ranks third? Mark?
Texas.
All right, is the correct answer. Texas, Florida, or Illinois? Linda?
Illinois.
Linda says Illinois. Let's go over to Tom and see what he says.
Let's make three different ones. Go Florida.
You go Florida. Well, the third most populous state is Texas. You ought to know. We got the hat on, Tom. That means Mark, who does work in multiples of three, goes to nine, while Linda and Tom stay at two apiece. And here is our fourth and final question. What is the most requested salad dressing in American restaurants? Linda.
Blue cheese.
Blue cheese. All right. Is the correct answer blue cheese, Italian, or French? Mark?
I think it's Italian.
Mark says it's Italian.
I gotta agree with Mark. I think it's Italian.
Tom says it's Italian too. Well, the favorite restaurant salad dressing is French. French, yes. Nobody picked up spins. So we've got Linda stay at two. Mark's got nine spins and Tom's got two spins. And you know what happens? We're gonna take all those spins to the Big Pressy Luck game board and find out who the winner's gonna be when we come back right after this. Okay, players, now it's time to get serious because we've got a serious $50,000 in cash up there on that board just waiting for you to get your hands on it. Don't forget there's also some whammies waiting for you to get your hands on him as well. And you want to be careful as a result. And dollar-wise, we've got Linda with $0. We have Tom with $1,550. And Mark, $3,028 means you get to sit back and relax since you have the most money. You're going to play last in the final round, and you know it's an advantage. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. Not hard to find. It's Linda. Linda, two spins, though. Anything can happen. Are you ready?
That's right.
One whammy. You don't need any more.
Stop!
Stop at $2,500! Linda, from oblivion, you've come up to a solid second place. One spin left, $528 less than Mark.
Okay.
Going to go?
Come on,
Linda's moving on. $1,500! Two spins. You've got yourself $4,000, Linda. Well done. Let's see how it holds up. Let's go over to Tom with $1,550 and two spins. Tom? Ryder.
Big bucks.
Stop. Stop.
Look out! Look out!
I saw you knock him down, Tom. That might aggravate him. Might aggravate him. No dollars, one spin. You had to have a whammy. There's only been two whammies in the whole game. Are you ready?
Yeah, but why me?
Okay. Run that board for Tom. Let's get some big bucks.
All right. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $800. Tom. $800, you never know with this game. We're now going to go over to Mark, who has 3,028, nine spins, is in second place. Are you ready, Mark?
Let's go. Okay, stop.
Stop at $1,500. Gives you 45, 28, eight spins left.
Press my
pressing.
Luck. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Mark's not playing around here. That's 6,028.
Onward.
Keep going,
onward.
Says Mark.
Stop.
Stop at $2,000. That's 8,028. Six spins left. You're on the keep right. going. He's got twice as much as Linda. Gonna keep going. $800. 88, 28, five spins left. What are you gonna do now, Mark?
Play, play.
Keep going, Mark says. $2,000. Mark, $10,828, four spins left. What are you gonna do?
One more.
One more, he says. The old one more routine.
Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Mark, $12,328, three spins left.
Pass.
Pass. Those three spins go to Linda. So she's the player with the next highest amount of money. Linda, the three spins you've got to take. You've only got one whammy, $4,000. You've got some catching up to do. Ready? All right. Mark's looking on.
Stop.
Stop at move one space to either Maui or $750 and pick up a spin.
$750
You need those spins. So that's $4,750. And we'll take that spin and put it in the earned column. And you've got two more you've got to take. She's up to $4,750, though. There we go. Here, we one more you've got
Come
to take
on,
these.
Come on, big bucks!
$500 and a spin, Linda. That moves you up to $5,250. You picked up another spin, so it goes over in the earn column. One more you've got to take before we can even discuss the spins that you've earned. Here it comes.
Big bucks!
$750. All right, you moved yourself up to $6,000. Linda, that's about half of what Mark has. You have two spins left. You can take those spins and try to make some money, big money, or you can pass them to Mark. All right, the two spins are passed to Mark, big spins. She's hoping you whammy out. Mark, if you do, then she's gonna win this game. You've got two spins, one of them you gotta take right now. $12,000 at stake.
Stop.
$2,500, Mark. You're now up to $14,828. One spin left that you have to take. If you can keep out of trouble, you're gonna be the champion one more time. Linda is waiting. Mark is waiting. Here we go with a spin to see if we keep the champ or get a new one.
Stop.
Oh, there we go. Mark whammied out on the last spin. And Linda is the champion for today on Press Your Luck. She is $6,000. What a spin. Oh, Linda, congratulations. We're going to be right back to tell you exactly what you won right after this. Press Your Luck. All right, we are back with today's Press Your Luck winner. And Linda, your winnings were all in cash today. Marvelous cash totaling $6,000. Well done.
All right.
How do you feel?
Great.
You look great. $6,000 is awfully good. Now let's talk to our departing champion, Mark. You have nothing to be sad about, Mark. You have $24,156.
I'll take it.
I knew you would. Oh, well done. And Tom, I want to thank you for being with us. We've got some nice prizes. I want your hat, but I'm going to let you leave with your hat. You've been a great contestant. Don't drive your car in the lake anymore. Will you do me a favor?
I promise.
All right, Linda, we're going to be seeing you again next time. Until then, remember, the whammy is a hemi. We'll put you in a jammy. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.